afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Fire is a natural component of many terrestrial ecosystems. However, uncontrolled wildfires can cause loss of human life and destruction of property and natural resources. To reduce the chance of big wildfires, land management agencies in Australia and the USA have implemented extensive fuel management programs. Fuel management is the process of altering the amount and structure of forest fuel through the application of treatment such as prescribed burning or mechanical thinning. To give us some idea about what I plan to do, let's have a look at this landscape divided into grid cells like this. Suppose that we have one vegetation type growing in this area. It's bush. When it goes to third year, it becomes very dangerous for fire. Suppose in this winter, when fire season is finished, we want to burn some pieces of land so that in the next fire season, December, January, there is no high fuel load there. How to do that? First of all, we have to identify in our landscape, where's the high fuel load there? We see, we have tree together here, and if we have fire, it's starting from here, and we know that wind blows in this direction, so we got big fire spread. If we can burn two cells only in this winter to get rid the chance of big wildfires, where would that be? In other words, where should we burn to minimize tree linked together? Another thing, we have habitat for animal species. Suppose that this animal live at type 2 vegetation. Next year, 2 becomes 3. We want to burn that because it's very dangerous for fire, but we can't burn that because of the animal. The animals have nowhere to go. So, basically, for the animal, we want everything connected, but for fire, we want to break up high fuel cells. How to do that? In my research, I will find out the answer to that question by developing optimization models. And I strongly believe if we can find the optimal solution of where to burn, we can save more, not only for property, but also for animal species, and most importantly, human life. Thank you.